1949, George Orwell portrays a chilling world in which computers are used by large bureaucracies to monitor and enslave the population in his book 1984. The year is 1976. Kurzweil Computer Products introduces the Kurzweil Reading Machine, the first print-to-speech reading machine for the blind. 1997, Deep Blue beats Garry Kasparov, the world chess champion, in a regulation tournament.
I'm not waiting for the answers on a Sunday afternoon. I'm just too drunk to remember why I always slip through. Drugs and fake admission have been helping me to hide. But it's the endless television that has kept me inside. Where does it stop? Where does it end? Where do I go? Why am I always complaining? Chunky. I'm not asking for forgiveness for the things.